Wondered what's on the inside of a Kit Kat bar? Well, they claim it's just a crisp wafer, but what they actually use to make it might surprise you. You see, some Kit Kats get broken while they're being made, and instead of throwing them out, the company crushes them up and adds sugar. And that's what's on the inside of a Kit Kat bar. It's literally crushed up Kit Kats.
What? Mom!